process today. Good job. Let's start off with the color of the week is brown.
Brown.
Oh, it fell off. Color brown is the color of the week. Say brown. So what brown items do we have in here? What do you see?
Dinosaurs.
Dinosaurs. Brown dinosaur.
Horse.
What does the horse say? Nay. Nay. Good job. What else? Yes, but what color is this little dog, Chase? What color is he?
Chase.
Brown. He's brown. Brown fur.
Yes.
When you bake your chicken, it gets brown on the top after it's done cooking, right? And what's that?
Chocolate.
From your pretend kitchen. Very good. So we'll be working more with the color brown this week. You did very good. The letter of the week is
Penny.
H.
Word.
But you did very good, yes. H is for Henny. H is for Hendrix. So I put your picture there under our H to show H is for Hendrix. So we're going to put your name on this, but first I have glitter crayons for you so you can color the H in, okay? Can you color it? Color the H. All this part that you see, the white part, can you color it? I'll put it in your cup holder. Here. Good job. So just color in the H. And then I'm going to write your name. And you're going to help me, right? Say H. We're going to put H is for Hendrix. Say H.
H.
E.
E.
N.
N.
D.
E.
R.
R.
I.
I.
X. X. Say X.
X.
Hendrix.
X-ron.
You don't, oh, yes, the H. Look, we have to color the H. Good job. Very pretty.
Those are ovals.
The green? Oh, you made ovals. You did make ovals. Very good.
Yeah.
Great that you noticed that. Good job. And we're going to leave the picture up there and then we're going to hang it up, okay? Great job.
Can I hang them this way?
Yeah, we're going to hang it up there with the rest of your beautiful work. Next, we have our shape of the week, which is rectangle. So do you know what we're going to make? A Frankenstein monster, because he has this big square head. So first we're going to put on, this is his mouth, okay? First we're going to put on his hair. His hair is going to be up here, okay? Yeah. Put the hair up there.
Oh, hi, Sissy Hannah.
Look what I have for you. Did you put the hair up there? Oh, good job. Next, we're going to do the eyeballs.
Eyeballs.
Yes. I'm going to give you two blue dots, and you're going to put the eyeballs right there, okay? Thank you, Sissy. Oh, you did such a good job. Next, I have
a body. A body and a brush.
White paper, and you can glue it to the paper. Here's some glue. Oh, great job. So now say rectangle.
It's a monster.
Yes, rectangle is for Frankenstein. There's our rectangle Frankenstein head, right? Just in time for Halloween, which also begins with H.